Even as far back as when I started acting at 14, I know I've never considered a failure. This quote from Jennifer Lawrence tells you what kind of person she is. Jennifer Lawrence never likes to fail or not finish something that she has started. Jennifer has become such a great actress from her hard work and time that she has put in. That is why she's where she is at today in her career. Jennifer Lawrence is a remarkable woman. One, Jennifer Lawrence stars in many productions. Two, Jennifer Lawrence has won many awards. And three, Jennifer Lawrence is very generous. Jennifer Lawrence is in many of my favorite productions, such as Silver Linings Playbook, All of the Hunger Games, and The House at the End of the Street. First, I will begin by telling you some of the many productions Jennifer Lawrence has been in and how she got there. One, Jennifer Lawrence stars in many productions. According to ComingSoon.net article written by Blair Marnell, Jennifer Lawrence has only been an actress for 9 years. She started at the age of 14. She was in New York for spring break with her family while she was walking down the street, and she got discovered by a guy that asked to take her picture and asked for her mom's contact info. The next day, her mom was contacted by the same guy, and she was asked to do a screen test. After that, she stayed in New York with her family to do commercials. Later on, she moved to Los Angeles with her family and started her acting career. Jennifer Lawrence has had quite the journey to get where she is today. She started acting in the series Monk, Cold Case, and Medium. Her big break came in 2007 when she starred in the hit TV show Bill and Bob. Later in 2010, she starred in her first big movie, which was Winter's Bone. This movie landed her first nomination at the Oscars. Next, she starred in X-Men, which was also a big movie for Jennifer Lawrence. In 2011, she starred in The Hunger Games as Katniss Everdeen, and later on went to star in the whole Hunger Games sequel. Then she starred in Silver Linings Playbook, where she won her first Oscar for Best Performance by an Actress in a Leading Role. Jennifer Lawrence is also in House at the End of the Street, American Hustle, Selena, and Joy. Jennifer Lawrence started acting at the age of 14 and has been acting for 9 years now. She has been in many large roles which came from hard work and time. Jennifer Lawrence has starred in many major roles which have landed her many nominations and awards. Two, Jennifer Lawrence has won many awards. According to the very well-known site IMDb, Jennifer Lawrence has been nominated for 157 awards and she has won 106 awards. She has been nominated for 4 Oscars, including 2011 for Winter's Bone, 2014 for American Hustle, 2016 for Joy, and she won her first Oscar in 2013 for Silver Linings Playbook for the best performance by an actress in a leading role. She has also been nominated for 4 Golden Globes and she has won 3. She won her first in 2013 for Silver Linings Playbook. She won her second in 2014 for American Hustle. And she won her third in 2016 for Joy. She has been nominated for 4 Oscars and won 1, and nominated for 4 Golden Globes and has won 3. Jennifer Lawrence isn't only a successful actress, but she gives back to people who need help. 3. Jennifer Lawrence is very generous. According to the JenniferLawrenceFoundation.com, Jennifer Lawrence Foundation empowers charitable organizations which fulfill children's needs and encourages participation. This assists 6 nonprofit foundations. Those 6 nonprofit foundations include Youth for Itis, which services abused and neglected kids, St. Mary's Center, which services people with intellectual disabilities, West End Boys School, which is an at-risk boys school, and it also includes Boys and Girls Clubs, Make-A-Wish Foundation, and Be the Witch. Jennifer Lawrence is active in 5 charities, including Do Something, Feeding America, Screen Actors Guild Foundation, Thirst Project, and the World Food Program. She is also included in the 6 causes, and these include bullying, creative arts, hunger, philanthropy, poverty, and wrong. Jennifer Lawrence is also an official ambassador of the Special Olympics. Jennifer Lawrence is a very famous actress, but she takes time out of her day to give back to her fans. Jennifer Lawrence is a very famous and determined actress, shown by her many awards that she has won. She has put a lot of hard work, time, and effort to get where she is at today in her acting career. Jennifer Lawrence is a remarkable woman. Thank you for listening.
You're welcome.